myself. I try not to listen to the things they say. They say there's no such thing as self-abuse, but you wonder how I can be trusted if I'm finely tuned or well-adjusted. Oh, pretty about you. Oh, pretty about me. More's a pretty about her. Every time she comes inside, you had to run. You had to run. You wish that crush would go away. You're not the only one. Squinting in broad daylight, drawing up a conversation. Parsons, brasses, peeling, appealing. Drumming up a congregation. Hands reaching for a glass of water. Dry socks and razor ratchet shoes under my bed. Dandruff, tuna, cigarette ash. I've tried to play it open-handed. I've tried to make a fist of this. Even when the questions are candid, my arrows miss. I've heard about your fragile ego, your shield, your soul. What am I expected to do? Shout me overboard. Sleep. Roll around and try to wake me. That's alright, you've got to go now. Words overtake me. Your pubic hairs are on my pillow. Your stubble rings sink. Your words under my skin. Your table manners really stink. Why peddle in the things I love? I'm sick and tired of this position. Hatched underneath your arm, on crutch, under stress. You're ready when it's calm. I'm bored staring at the ceiling while you point out my flaws. I watch the wallpaper peeling from slamming doors. You talk about penis envy and your friends applaud. Start a rumor. Jealous wife seems raise a smile at parties. Like anal humor. Are you addicted to attention?